Well, hello everybody, and welcome to this little video I'm going to be doing showcasing the recently released upgrade of the textures for the PB4Y-2 Super Privateer Firefighter from Simulated Air Tanker Operations. This aircraft was originally released for, I believe, Flight Simulator 2004. Way long time ago. And as you can see, it's got I think PBR textures now. So shines much better in different lights. The cockpit still looks relatively the same as the last time I flew in a model like this one. So let's see if I can get this bird started and in the air. Let's run the engine up. 50 inches of manifold pressure, around 500 RPM. Let's begin the taxi out to runway 34. Taxiing out of the runway. Knots. 100 knots. we are airborne out of Fort Worth Meacham International Airport in Fort Worth, Texas. Fort Worth Alliance off to 9 o'clock. And Fort Worth Skyline off to 3. Setting up for the approach back into Meacham Field. Altitude of roughly 4,700 feet. Bringing the power back. About 20 inches of manifold pressure. There's Meacham off to 3 o'clock. About 155 knots. Down to 15 inches of manifold pressure. Through 3,800 feet. Flaps are at around 20 degrees. Gear is down. Looks like we may be racing that Moody in. Hopefully he'll take 3-5. Twenty-five inches of manifold pressure, 2,500 RPM. flaps are at 25 degrees. Flaps are down full. Well, folks, I think that can conclude this video. So, that was the Super Privateer, which has been repainted, and I think maybe the sounds have been redone, but I don't know, by the Simulated Air Tanker Operations. Until next time.